In our last class, we have understood about bones. In this class, we are going to learn about muscles and posture. Okay? As we know, our body is made up of bones and muscles, and it is covered with skin. Our bones and muscles work together. Okay. Students, tell me, how does muscles work? Or what are muscles? Okay. Press your hand. Soft. Like soft. Press your hand lightly. You feel some soft and fleshy inside your hand. So, that is called muscles. Muscles. Our body has more than 600 muscles. As we know, our body has 206 bones. As it is, our body has more than 600 muscles. Muscles are big while others are small. Some muscles are big and some muscles are small. Our muscles help bones to move. Bones to move. Muscle will help your bones to move. Muscle help us to walk, run and play. Because muscles help bones to move, that's why we can walk, run, play. Okay? Now, healthy for bones and muscles. How can you keep your muscles and bones healthy? First point, regular exercise. Okay? Proper diet. These two points can fit your muscles and bones. Posture. Posture. While standing, always keep your back straight, chin in and chest out. What is the right posture of standing? First thing, standing always keep your back straight. Your back should be straight. After that, chin in and chest out. Okay? This is the right posture to stand. Second, while sitting, keep your back straight and do not bend your shoulder. Why are you sitting? Some students sit like this. Some students sit like this. This is the right posture to sit. Your shoulder cannot be bent. Okay? So, this is the right posture of standing and sitting. One more thing. When you stand, your weight of the body go to equal of your feet. Okay? So, that's the right posture of standing and sitting. Okay, students? Now, hope you will understand. Thank you.